Hey everyone, and welcome back. Shadow here. We're gonna jump back into my time at Sandrock. Okay, first things first, commissions. Okay, we got us some commissions. All right, we do have
thank you.
I mean, like, how long does it take for the trees to grow in the desert? So I kind of feel like it's already been days. Time to wake up. La-ti-da, la-ti-da. Thank you.
Howdy. Wow, thank you.
All right, let's check our quest. Oh, that needs 5 days. Okay, so we're a few more days off. I need to go check my mail for them diagrams. I'm waiting on them to grow. I need to go out with her 4 times. All right, I should have the diagram. So, you have any? I guess you don't have any to share. Okay. Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's kind of weird. It's going to take a minute. And yeah, like, I don't think, I mean, I can, it's just going to. I don't have bloodstone saws. There's 1, 2, 3. Oh man. Alright, I should be getting milk now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Wait, did you glitch up here, buddy? Wait for construction. Yeah. So let's just go ahead and go out. It's a nice Tuesday. The trees we cut, I don't think it's gonna be back yet. No. They are not. But we can go get some stuff. Like starting right here with a bird. The bird should be back. But isn't there a plant right here somewhere? It's supposed to be like a rare plant. Rare plant, no plant, ain't happening. Okay. Yep, we will cut you down to a size. No, right here's one of these rare plants. Alright, I wanna go. I just wanna explore a little bit. See what is ain't out here, what may not be out here. We have the desert of the desert. Hey, buddy, I get it, buddy. Oh, there's a chest here. I got a Tony. What is a Tony? Level 30. Attack is slow. Oh, okay. Wow. Did not know there was a Tony there. Maybe you can only have one shiny? Because that guy was a shiny. I mean, we'll take it. We will take it. See, a little exploring never hurt nobody. So I'm thinking Bogan may be up here. Bogan is up here.
Good eye.
There ain't no going back there. I don't even know how many pets we can have. We'll just keep going with them until we can't get no more. And then we'll get rid of all the non-shinies. Yeah. Yeah, because I think this is literally where it's going to have. Yeah. That'll be the ant again. Like, are there not no shiny yakmail? Or roosters. No shinies. Okay. There's a shiny. Still ain't found the shiny Yakmail. Pet rat cat. Give me all of my H2O. Alright, let's do you. Let's recall you. I plan on upgrading my machines. We need to get this done. To be doing this to upgrade.
Hey.
Gimme. This we can.
Hey.
Need all the bloodstone we can get.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Might as well go crash everything else.
Hey! 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 Hey!
And we may actually just go ahead and go chop the whole hillside down. If we have enough stanamico. The reason we're doing this, if anybody is wondering, because we don't want to run out of our generic supplies, which we are starting to get low on. So sometimes it's best just to spend a day.
Hey. 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 Yeah.
Looking mighty good. It does. Now we could, but we're not going to. Oh, bro. Nah, bro. Let me go. It may or may not let us do it now. I forgot to be over here at 7. Oh, no. We failed that quest. Oh, well. Alright, is there a way we can... That's just a game's pets. Alright, so yeah, you can only use these for your real pets, and this is for their other pets. Okay. And I think all you can have is one. But alright, with that, we're going to end this episode, ladies and gentlemen. If you like what you see, like and subscribe. And like always, thanks for watching. Bye.